So, Michelle, let's talk about Coach Ramil's legacy. What is the best thing about Coach Ramil that you really learned from?
I've learned a lot, pero mostly is I've developed, siguro, I guess yung puso ng paglalaro. And it's very important kasi kapag buo ka and buong puso, buong yung sarili mo, ibibigay mo.
Oh yeah, because Coach Ramil, that's what he gives to the team. And
yes,
you know, as a player, yan ang isusukli mo sa kanya, uh-huh, diba? Willingly. And for Tina Naduki, you've been under the system of Coach Ramil for 5 years. May nagbago ba? Dun sa, from you won the championship in season 80, and then we weren't able to get it season 81, and now coming into season 82, Aduki, anong pinaka nagbago dun sa system ni Coach Ramil?
He's trying to shell out kung ano pa yung kaya mo. Like, kung ano pa yung mabibigay mo. So, ilalabas niya talaga yun. Nag-experiment siya everyday. What do I do? Ano yung gagawin ko para malabas yung kayang ilabas ng mga batang to?
Nararamdaman ko yung feeling ni Aduki ngayon.
Hindi na. You have to think out of the box kasi ate, gets ba?
Okay lang yan, okay lang yan.
And then, since yun nga, we're talking about legacy, I have to protect his dignity also, yung mga sacrifices niya. Mm-hmm. So, mm-hmm, when, kasi kami nga yung warriors niya, di ba?
Oh,
so,
big word.
When he wants something from you, you give it to him, and then you show it to him na kaya mong gawin.
Ang dami naming pinagdaanan while training off-season na, you understand as a sisterhood and so as a family that trains every day and yun sa dorm every day kasama mo, and nafe-feel ko talaga yung camaraderie, yung sense of family kasi a lot of things has happened outside the court and also inside the court this year na pinagdaanan namin as a team na only strengthened our bond.